It's the end of September, the rain stopped, we're finally back in the field doing some standing canola today. This is Bayer variety. We have a whole bunch of BASF also, and we also swathed a section of Brevant Nexera. Running the 3 Case IH 9230 combines with the macdon straight cut flex headers on the front. Yeah, so in the one we got my uncle Chris, the next is my dad, and then my brother Bubba. In the grain wagon, family friend Phil.